By the end of this module, you should have learned how to manage, store and organize the retrieved information. How to use of the information ethically.